For nearly a century, W.C. Smith & Company, a saltfish operation founded in Lunenburg, Nova Scotia in 1899, had a crew that boasted big quotas, big boats, and selling everything that was caught. But after a government-imposed moratorium shut down the cod fishery in 1992, the company's leaders had to rethink their modus operandi. Moving forward, the company, now called Highliner Foods, and the industry had to make sure it was sustainable or there would be no fish to catch, to process, or to sell. So in 2010, Highliner set 2013 as the target date by which it would source all its seafood from fisheries that are certified sustainable or responsible. In February, the company reported reaching 99% of its sustainability goal. It also came at a time of rapid business growth. Today, sales exceed $1 billion US. As one of the largest purchasers of fish in the Canadian food service industry, the buyers of McDonald's Canada leveraged Highliner's expertise to navigate sustainable sourcing practices for fish and seafood as it completed the Marine Stewardship Council's third-party chain of custody certification milestone. Highliner Food sustainability efforts also include using used cooking oil to generate electricity at some plants, recycling all corrugated paper, plastic, metals, and food waste at manufacturing locations, reducing energy consumption by 200,000 kilowatts annually with retrofitted lights at the Lunenburg processing facility. Second quarter operating results show sales increased 12.1% to more than $538 million US. Attributed partly to improved profitability in Canada and the U.S., but also due to the acquisition of New Bedford, Massachusetts-based American Pride Seafoods in October 2013, among others, over the past several years. Consolidating the fragmented North American seafood industry is key to get cost effectiveness in buying raw materials, packaging, and processing to keep costs down, continue to be profitable, and to innovate and support the category in retail and food service. Highliner Foods product line now comprises 30 species and more than 400 SKUs in food service and has grown beyond fish sticks to include premium species such as squid, lobster, crab, and mussels. This summer, the company introduced a gluten-free line. The top brass in Highliner Foods strive to make it easy for food service operators to increase seafood consumption at their establishments. They achieve this by ensuring product offerings provide customers with consistency in quality and in supply chain. Ensuring products can be presented in multiple ways without a lot of specialized equipment or highly skilled labor. And providing 4 regional distribution centers for food service in Canada, allowing deliveries within 24 hours from coast to coast. This year, the company's Canadian operation supported various charitable groups, including United Way, Habitat for Humanity, World Wildlife Fund Canada, and Big Brothers Big Sisters of Canada, among others. Congratulations to Highliner Foods of Concord, Ontario, Food Service and Hospitality Magazine's Supplier of the Year.